salvation day after day. Tell his glory among the nations, among all peoples his wondrous deeds.
Let the heavens be glad, and the earth rejoice.
The Lord made the heavens. Splendor and majesty go before him. Praise and grandeur are in his sanctuary.
Let the heavens be glad, and the earth rejoice.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Alight of revelation to the Gentiles and glory to your people, Israel.
Alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord be with you.
And with you, with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
When the days were completed for their purification, according to the law of Moses, the parents of Jesus took him up to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord, just as it is written in the law of the Lord. Every male that opens the womb shall be consecrated to the Lord, and to offer the sacrifice of a pair of purple doves or two young pigeons. In accordance with the dictate of the law, in the law of the Lord. Now there was a man in Jerusalem whose name was Simeon. This man was righteous and devout, awaiting the consolation of Israel, and the Holy Spirit was upon him. It had been revealed to him by the Holy Spirit that he should not see death before he had seen the Christ of the Lord. He came in the Spirit into the temple, and when the parents brought him, the child Jesus, to perform the custom of the Lord in regard to him, he took him into his arms and blessed God, saying, Lord, now will your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen the salvation which you prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people Israel. The child's father and mother were amazed at what was said of him. And Simeon blessed them and said to Mary his mother, Behold, this child is destined for the fall and rise of many in Israel, and to be a sign that will be contradicted, and you yourself, a sword will pierce, so that the thoughts of many hearts may be revealed. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, O Lord Jesus Christ.